You're watching the news at 5. Kristina Keneally has shown off her karaoke skills, breaking into song on her media bus tour. The Premier was in the Blue Mountains and Bathurst today, while the opposition sold its plans for small business in Sydney.
It's been a tough campaign, but the Premier's still singing. An impromptu song with the media, but it didn't take away the gloom enveloping Labor's electoral chances. As Kristina Keneally announced personal locator beacons for Blue Mountains bushwalkers, the questions are persisting on whether she'll stay on as opposition leader.
I'm in this election to fight for every vote and every seat until the close of polls on the 26th of March.
The march west then hit Mount Panorama, but it was a long way from top gear when she launched Country Labor's election campaign in a room with just 40 supporters. In 2007, the audience topped 500. The Premier's tour has taken in two electorates currently held by Labor, Bathurst and the Blue Mountains, but there are also two seats that are likely to fall to the Coalition. The Liberal leader's counting down the election clock too, today selling his plan to cut red tape for business.
Why did Mike give that award for being the best treasurer in New South Wales for living memory? Well, because he did X, Y and Z.
Yeah.
He's still resisting the polls, which show every man and his dog will vote for him.
I look forward to that beer after polls close. I look forward to seeing the results coming in.
Josh Murphy, 10 News.